Jurgen Klopp tells Liverpool to adapt after Alisson error at Leicester. Jurgen Klopp has said that his Liverpool side must tweak their tactics after goalkeeper Alisson was punished for an error in Saturday's 2-1 win over Leicester. Liverpool conceded a goal for the first time this season when Alisson tried to turn away from Kelechi Iheanacho but was tackled by the striker, who squared for Rachid Ghezzal to finish into an open net. Alisson played a similarly risky game in last weekend's 1-0 win over Brighton when he chipped the ball over an on-rushing attacker's head. Klopp was not surprised to see Alisson caught out at Leicester, but he urged his £65 million summer signing to play safer in future. The Liverpool boss added that Liverpool's outfield players must also play their part by not putting Alisson under pressure with too many passes to him. Speaking at the King Power Stadium about Alisson's error, Klopp told Sky Sports, "We all have to learn from that. Not only himself. It was clear last week that it will happen one day. I didn't think it would happen the next week immediately. We could have cleared the situation twice before we gave the ball back to him, and then, yes, he could have shot it away. He knows it was his mistake. And of course, he is man enough to get that. I told him this is the best game to do it in, because we won it. Now we tick that box, don't play all the balls to Alisson." But how cool he was after that, when the crowd tried to make him a bit nervous. It was good that we could still use him. Liverpool were not at their fluent best, but did enough to maintain their 100% start to the season courtesy of goals from Sadio Mane and Roberto Firmino. Klopp said, "If somebody would have told me 4 weeks ago we would have 12 points from 4, I would buy it. Having 12 points and knowing that you can improve is good. We are not yet stable enough, so that is what we are working on." Leicester boss Claude Puel said, "I am disappointed from my players because they gave our best. Our second half was fantastic with good quality, good pressing and a lot of chances. We had a lot of opportunities to come back into this game. It was a shame in the first half to concede the second just before halftime, and it was difficult to come back. The players believe in themselves and corrected some aspects in our play to push this team and to hurt them. I think I am happy about our second half. Showed our quality, but now is time to repeat with consistency."